Hello guys, what's up? Charismatic Evil here. Today, I'm gonna show you a very close game between Aizen and Madara. And also, we're gonna talk about my wish list for Jump Force Season 2 DLC. Let's get it. So, first off, we have My Hero Academia. We know Todoroki is gonna drop pretty soon. What I think about him. He is a good pick. He is a good choice. Why? Because he is one of the most requested characters and also one of the most popular characters from My Hero. So I think he is a good choice. His fire and ice moves are gonna look pretty good in this game. He will be perfect for this game. But in my opinion, he is not the best pick. Why? Because instead of him, we could get a villain. Why? Because we have not a single villain for My Hero in this game. And that's bad, in my opinion. Every anime from this game should have at least one villain. So instead of him, we could get All For One or Stain. But still, Todoroki is a pretty good pick, a pretty solid one. So let's go to the next one. We have Hunter x Hunter. From what I seen, people want Meruem. He is the most requested character and also one of the most popular one. What I want? I want Meruem too. He is my number one pick for Hunter x Hunter. But if we don't get him, Crollo will be a pretty good character, a pretty good choice too. But if they don't come with Crollo or Meruem, I think everybody will be disappointed. So I hope they make the right pick and put Meruem. But if they don't put him, I hope they put at least Crollo. And from what I see, like, the first character is Todoroki. He is one of the most requested, one of the most popular. So they will probably go with the popularity and what fans want. If they go like that, it's gonna be good. Let's go to the next one. We have Yu Yu Hakusho. I will be honest with you guys. I didn't see this anime. But I heard that it's good. And I know what the community wants. The community wants Hiei. I seen some fights with Hiei. I know how he looks, what ability he has. And I think he will be the best pick. Because the fans want him, and also his abilities will look sick in the game. His ultimate will probably be the Black Dragon, and it will be just sick to have him into the game. People want him from the beginning, since the game started, so he will be the best choice. If they don't put him and other character, I think people will be pretty mad. So let's hope they make the right choice. Let's go to the next one. We have Bleach. Now for Bleach, there are a lot of possibilities. We can get Kenpachi or Byakuya. What I want? I want Ulquiorra. Ulquiorra is a possibility too, because he is a very popular character. So I hope they put Ulquiorra. He will be sick in the game. He will be just awesome with his abilities. But if we don't get him, I will be happy with Kenpachi too. Byakuya, he will be cool too. To be honest, I will be happy with any character from Bleach, because Bleach is one of my favorite anime of all time. So I'm happy that we get a new character from Bleach. But my most requested one is Ulquiorra. So this is what I hope we are gonna get. And let's go to the last one. We have JoJo Bizarre Adventure. Some people said that it's gonna be Joseph. Some people said that it's gonna be Josuke. But we all know who it's gonna be. It's gonna be Giorno. It has to be Giorno. Why? Because he is the most requested character and also the most popular character. People want Giorno. Why? There are a lot of reasons, but one of them is the anime adaptation that was the last year. He became very popular after that, and now everybody wants him in the game, and for a good reason. He will be pretty good into the game. He will be pretty sick. He is my most requested character. I hope we get him. I hope they make the right choice and put him, not other character. Any other character instead of Giorno will be a bad pick for me. So I hope they put him. And I hope they put for his awakening the Requiem too. That will be perfect. And a lot of people will buy him. Like, he is the most one of the most popular characters for this game. One of the most requested character. So that's my list, guys. We have Meruem, Hiei, Ulquiorra, and Giorno. This is my list. This is my wish list. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Don't forget to give a like if you enjoyed this video. And the most important thing, don't forget to leave a comment and tell me what is your wish list. What characters you want. Tell me, guys. I really want to know. And also tell me what you guys think about my wish list. Do you guys think that my picks are right? Or do you guys think that my picks are bad? Well, I can't wait to see. Thanks for watching, guys. I will see you next time. Charismatic out.